big balloon.
I'm Shaun.
Hi, I'm Karla.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Hey guys, check this out. A circle. I made this underground tunnel. Now I'm gonna find out where it goes. A wriggle and a jiggle. Wriggle till it's right. A wriggle and a jiggle, it's a little bit tight. A wriggle and a jiggle, wriggle and a jiggle till it's right. That was fun. Not much room in that tunnel though. Oh, the tunnel leads to this little underground space. Look, it has tree roots hanging around it. You know, it's a little bit squishy in here too. Carrots. Someone else lives here. Curtis. Wonder if you'd mind if I had a carrot. Oh, I think the owner of this hole in these carrots is coming. A wriggle and a jiggle, wriggle till it's right. A wriggle and a jiggle, it's a little bit tight. A wriggle and a jiggle, wriggle and a jiggle till it's right.
Oh, pardon me, am I in the right hole?
Hello. Saw your tunnel and I thought I'd drop in.
Oh, well, that's nice. We don't get many visitors here. It's a bit cramped.
But very cozy.
We may have a small problem, though. This is a rabbit warren, you know, where rabbits live. But you don't look much like a rabbit, do you? Your ears are too small.
Yes, they are.
I've got an idea. Reach behind you and grab my ears.
Reach behind me and grab your ears. Oh.
I always keep a spare pair in case I'm having a bad ear day. Go ahead, try them on.
Oh, all right. How's that?
All right.
Yeah.
They suit you. Now, make yourself at home. Spread out.
Yeah, here we go.
Maybe not. Well, would you like a carrot?
Oh, thanks. I love one.
Here, have two.
Rabbit, can you hear something? Nothing, just me and my big ears. All right, time for a hop. People hop on one leg, rabbits hop on four. Hop, diddly hop, let's hop around some more. What other animals hop? Let's see, birds hop. Birds hop on two legs, rabbits hop on four. Hop, diddly hop, let's hop around some more. I know another animal that hops, a kangaroo. Kangaroos hop on two legs, rabbits hop on four. Hop, diddly hop, let's hop around some more. Hop, diddly hop, let's hop around some more. That's enough hopping for this bunny.
What I've got.
What is it, Jen?
Well, it's a stone with strange pictures on it. I found it buried under the sand at the beach.
Wow!
Well, you know, Chats, I think these pictures might be hieroglyphics.
What?
Hieroglyphics.
Hieroglyphics? Fantastic word, Jen.
Well, hieroglyphics are pictures that the ancient Egyptians used instead of writing.
So do you think this stone came all the way from ancient Egypt?
Well, probably not, Chats, but imagine if it did. Well, what do you think this picture might mean, Chats?
Well, it looks to me like some people dancing.
Oh, people dancing, yeah. Oh, and this picture looks like a sun.
It does.
Oh, and this one. Oh, it looks like a flower. Squiggly lines.
Water. Looks like some water.
Oh, I think you're right, Chats. Oh, and this one's a bird.
With beautiful feathery wings.
Oh, I wonder what this one might be.
That looks like a king to me.
Oh, well, ancient Egyptian kings were called pharaohs.
Pharaohs.
So, people dancing in the sun, flowers blooming, waters run, birds with beautiful feathery wings.
Flying to the Pharaoh King.
Oh, that could be a song, Chats.
People dancing in the sun, flowers blooming, waters run, birds with beautiful feathery wings, flying to the Pharaoh King.
Wow, fantastic song. Hey, you look like an Egyptian queen.
Thanks, Chats. Shall we sing it again?
Yes.
People dancing in the sun, flowers blooming, waters run, birds with beautiful feathery wings, flying to the Pharaoh King.
Well, I'm gonna go back to the beach and see what I can find under the sand.
Good idea, Jen.
Have a good day, Chats. Bye.
Thanks, bye.
Fun being an Egyptian princess. Are you dancing like an Egyptian too?
People dancing in the sun, flowers blooming, waters run, birds with beautiful feathery wings, flying to the Pharaoh King.
Bye, I'm off to see the king.
Five in the air, let's do it together. Five to the sky, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, party's on in your place. Five to the top, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together, 1, 2, 3, 4. High five, 1, 2, 3, 4. High five, 1, 2, 3, 4. High five.
Five in the air, let's do it
. There's an adventure to be found here somewhere. I just know it.
We're looking for an adventure. 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 We will find you. Adventure. Adventure.
Well, maybe it just doesn't want to be found.
Whoop, 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 whoops.
Hey, well, maybe the adventure's found us. Well, listen to this. As you're digging underground, an ancient tunnel may be found. Then a diamond you will see if you use triangles 3. A tunnel? Digging? Oh, we're going underground. We're gonna need some stuff. A hard hat with a light. Some food. And a shovel for digging. Come on, everybody, let's dig.
We're looking for an adventure. Adventure, adventure. We will find you. Adventure, adventure.
Whew, now let's see. As you're digging underground, an ancient tunnel may be found. So we're looking for a tunnel. a tunnel entrance that looks like a circle. Huh? Hey, a hula hoop? Well, not something you'd expect to find on an adventure. Oh, unless... Hey, it's a circle with a hole in the middle of it. This could be our tunnel entrance. Flashlights on, everybody. Let's climb through the entrance. Well, we're in the underground tunnel. What's next? Then a diamond, you will see, if you use triangles three. Number three. One, two, three. Well, do you see any diamonds? Diamonds look like this. Well, I can't see any. If you use triangles three. Oh, triangles. Hey. Oh, three triangles. Well, the map said that I'd see a diamond if I used three triangles. One, two, three. Oh, I know. Well, I can put these triangles together to make a diamond. One, two, three. There, a diamond. Wow, great find, great adventure. Wonder if there are any more treasures to be found.
Diamond. I made it with my fingers. A diamond, and I think I can make a rectangle too. A rectangle, and now a circle. I can make a circle with my arms.
Make a diamond with my fingers. Make a rectangle too. Make a circle with my arms. Make a heart.
The heart's my favorite shape.
Make a diamond with my fingers. Make a rectangle too. Make a circle with my arms. Make a heart. I love you.
Dirt Boy was a boy who just loved dirt.
Yep, it's true. I love dirt. Ha.
Dirt Boy liked to play in dirt, dig in dirt, make mud pies out of dirt, and at night, he even dreamed of, guess what?
Dirt!
One day, Dirt Boy decided to begin a very big project.
Today, I'm going to dig a hole that stretches all the way to China.
And so he started digging.
Get on down, dig further, get on down. Let's go, come on, let's get moving. It's a Dirt Boy digging show. Woo!
Suddenly, up popped a very big earthworm.
Oh, hi, earthworm. What are you doing today?
The earthworm wasn't doing much at all. She was a very lazy earthworm.
Hey, that's not fair. We earthworms are working all the time, turning the soil over this way and that. But today's my day off, and seeing as you're here, Dirt Boy, well, you can turn the soil over for me. Off you go, start digging. I'll watch.
My pleasure. Get on down, dig further, get on down. Let's go. Come on, let's get moving. It's a Dirt Boy digging show.
He dug deeper and deeper until...
Hey, look, I found something.
Dirt Boy had spied something very interesting buried in the dirt.
You certainly took your time, didn't you? I've been waiting here a very, very long time. Only about, 150 years.
What are you? You look like an old coin with a face.
I'm an old Spanish coin. Very valuable I was in my day.
Wow. Do you think I could take you home with me? I'll put you somewhere special.
Excellent idea.
Great. Wait here. I'm digging to China. I'll pick you up on the way back.
And so Dirt Boy put the Spanish coin to one side and happily kept on digging. China seemed a very long way away.
Oof. Get on down. Dig further. Get on down. Let's go. Come on, let's get moving. It's a Dirt Boy digging show.
He dug deeper and deeper and deeper until...
Hey, what's this? Oh, wow. Oh, a huge bone. Must be from a dinosaur.
Yep, I'm the thigh bone from a Jenn-saurus Rex. I've been laying in the ground for millions and millions of years.
Wow, I love dinosaurs.
You do?
Yeah, you must have lots of dinosaur stories to tell.
Oh, I've got some.
My friends love stories about dinosaurs. Hey, would you like to come home with me and meet my friends?
Yeah! Oh, but you don't have a dog, do you?
No.
Well, great, let's go.
Great, I can dig to China another day.
So Dirt Boy took the dinosaur bone and climbed back up to fetch the Spanish coin. When they reached the top of the hole, up popped the earthworm.
Wow, hey, Dirt Boy, what have you got there?
Oh, just some treasure I found when I was digging.
Looks pretty interesting. Yeah, and we've got some stories to tell. Want to hear some?
Get on down, dig further, get on down. Let's go! Come on, let's get moving. It's the Dirt Boy Digging Show.
Dirt Boy never got to China, but he did hear lots of exciting dinosaur adventures. But that's another story. Hey guys, let's get on down and sing.